sea crystal to it. When I do, everything's going to crystallize. So there's actually a ton of salt in there. Hey, relax, okay? Not do this.
Obviously not.
I have to go to plan B. Where's my witness? That's how much water and salt are in this thing. And then I'll redissolve it just to show you again, but I don't think I'll be able to put it in the air. So anyways, if you get a really good solution of this and a really clean beaker, something awesome you can do is you can actually pour it out onto a